This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It's those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country.
I don't like that!
My men returned fire, but... Shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Come on, where the hell are you?
Where are you, kid? I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Lisa, where are you? There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Yeah. Thank you.
Sounds like. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Burn it down. Where is it? God damn nest. It's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough.
Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon, stop! I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy.
Go.
I can...
Look, there is nothing else you can do. Please, just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.